Hi everyone, this is Reno Nadiandi and today I will share you an environmental poster idea. So first I add the Earth image, realistic planet Earth. Okay, and then go to edit image, choose BG remover. Alright, then click erase. And then I will add the size of the brush and then start from here. I mean not too close to this edge but more center like that. All right, and then remove it all. Okay, and reduce the size of the brush to make some detail here, maybe like a crack. And then tap down and no, add a click erase again, and I will add some hole here, maybe here and here, and then use a little brush size to make a detail, right? And then tap done and tap apply. Wait until it become a check mark. Okay, and then go back to element and add this element floating stone island cutout. Click it, add to the page, and now let's make it like this. And then go position layers. Send it backward. Let's check it. So it can be like this. I will right like this, and then click the earth and go to edit image and choose adjust, and then reduce the brightness, reduce the saturation, and reduce the blur, and then add the clarity. Okay, and also let's make the click this copy style and click to the stone. All right, and I will make it like this. All right, so now we have this image, and then go to and click again the earth and choose shadow, choose drop. And then click it once again, choose bottom. Okay, so we lose the adjust, and then add transparency to maximum and blur keep like this. All right, and then tap apply. Wait until it become a check mark. Now click the stone and then click copy style, and then click to the earth. Alright, so you okay, just keep it like this and then group it. Okay, now let's add this element, dead tree isolated photo. All right, I will rotate it to the left like this, maybe 30. Place here, and then this dead tree isolated, click it, and I will place it here. Place it here. All right, and then add the fire element, realistic fire. Place it here. Duplicate and rotate. Place here. Duplicate and flip horizontally. Rotate a little. Place here. Okay, now so we have the illustration, and then let's add the background. All right, what background we should use is this one, is dirt and stones. Okay, place it here. Just like this, and then go. And then just click the stone, copy style, and click here. All right, and then add this element, desert landscape in Arizona, and place here, and then increase the size, send it to back. All right, and then let's add this element, blur horizontal line, and click here and copy and click to the desert. All right, and then go to edit image, and it's not add the blur like this. Okay, and then the saturation, let's make it -100, and also this dirt -100, and then this one, just click the color. We will change the color and change it to this gray. All right, increase the size, duplicate. Okay, go to position. Let's move these two elements behind or under the earth. Okay, and then let's move this dirt behind or under the blur. All right, I think we should change it more dark. I mean, like this. Okay, and then go to position. Let's change it also to this one. All right, now add element drop shadow and place it here. Reduce the size to fit the width of the earth. Okay, like this. So now we have a photo manipulation about the earth, and you can just add text here to raise your Earth Day campaign maybe, or any environmental poster. Okay, so see you next video and have fun with Canva.